How to fix Overwatch 2 crash on PC, PS5, PS4, and Xbox. Part 1, Overwatch 2 crashing fix on your PC. 1. Update your graphics card driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Exit or shut down background applications via WTM. Notes, 1. You may need to stop using all monitoring software like MSI Afterburner and NVIDIA and AMD overlays, HyperX and Unity, RemaTuner and Synapse software. 2. Temporarily disable Windows Firewall and antivirus software or ensure your security software allow Overwatch.exe through its settings. 3. Disable overclocking. Install new game. Like this. 6. Scan and repair the game via battle.net. Client. Like this. 7. Uninstall, reinstall, and update your game. Notes, 1. Check system requirements. Upgrade your hardware if needed. 2. Update your Windows. 8. Adjust graphics settings. 8.1 NVIDIA users, 8.1.1 add the out to game via the program settings tab. 8.1.2 use these settings. Monitor tech, G-Sync, if available. Maximum pre-rendered frames, 2 threaded optimization, on. Power management, prefer maximum performance. Texture filtering, quality, performance. Low latency mode, low. 8.2 AMD users. Anti-aliasing mode, use application settings. Anti-aliasing method. Morphological filtering, off. Anisotropic filtering mode, use application settings. Texture filtering quality, performance. Surface format optimization, on. Wait for V-Sync, off. OpenGL triple buffering, off. Shader cache, AMD optimized. Tessellation mode, override application settings. Maximum tessellation level, off. GPU workload, graphics. Chill, off. Frame rate target control, disable. 9. Disable full screen optimizations. Like this. 10. Install Visual C++ redistributables. 11. Limit the game's max FPS. 12. Lower in-game graphics settings. Part 2, Overwatch 2 crashing fix on PS5, PS4, Xbox, and Switch. 1. Install the latest patch, firmware update. 2. Check the console temperature as well.